We start tonight with an accident leaving one person dead. This happened at around 6:30 p.m. after a motorcycle collided with a truck on the 300 block of Shiloh Road. According to Billings Police Sergeant Ben Milam, a 19-year-old male riding a motorcycle northbound on Shiloh Road ran into a white pickup turning left from the southbound lanes. The force of the impact threw the motorcycle onto the roof of the pickup, killing the rider. The rider was wearing a helmet. All northbound and southbound traffic on Shiloh Road between Central and Broadwater is being diverted at this hour. Sergeant Milam said police have set up alternative routes that will stay in place for the next few hours while they investigate this crash. Stay with KTVQ.com for more updates.